I was a college student. I was 21 years old. As people say now, living my best life. And and I found out that I was pregnant. I was still going to classes. I even changed my classes around to, you know, fit my schedule so I can stay in school. So pretty much for me, the symptoms, the pregnancy symptoms masked the symptoms of the mesothelioma, pretty much.